Hello, everybody. This is Bobby and Crystal.
Morning.
Back with a Christmas adventure. Merry Christmas and good morning. This is Jesse, Ariel, Maddie, and Ariel. And this is their gifts and stuff under the tree. All right, who's giving out? You. Right, slide your stool over. Get up, Jesse, and sit here beside me. Our dog Jazz that we got for Christmas.
Hold on.
Over here.
Jazz moved. Now, Harley, I had her phone set up. She's moving again.
Here, set it up. Harley, leave your phone alone. She had it running, dear. Get it, Crystal, and fix
recording.
It. Well, I want you to stop. No, we won't do that. I'll go back to bed. Ariel, move over that way. Now. Right over. Now. Stop. We'll scoot over. Harley, pick it up. It's on dog pee. All right, Harley, your granny's giving gifts out, not you. Here, Crystal, don't you want this stool to sit on? Bubba. Crystal, is that working? Quit, Harley. Why is it quit?
Because I guess her phone is full. I don't know.
Yep. Yeah, it ain't going to run. Alright, well, I got the video. We can download it. What?
Talking.
Look at my face.
Paw Paw?
Uh-huh. Ariel, come on.
Christmas.
Right here, on the stool. Now you are, Charlie.
Put bananas inside. Papa, look at the bananas.
Hush, Bubba.
Papa, I don't like bananas.
Well, you don't tell Santa that, just give it away. Here, lay your stock. I'm gonna go through this later. I want the gifts to give out here. Put that up there.
Here.
Lay it up on the bar. Hand it to your granny. What's leaking out of mine?
Ow.
Lay the stockings right up there. You want yours up there too?
Yeah.
Here, put his up there. Does that feel good on your neck?
Yeah.
Feels pretty good on mine. I think I need a bigger one. Whose is that? Who? Stop! I'm videoing.
Baby, kiss this.
Ariel.
You sure can. Go ahead. Where y'all sat? On the floor? Scoot up against the couch there, because Jazz will get it. Back there. Yeah, because Granny's walking right there. Scoot right back there. What's in there, Ariel?
Ariel, look!
Here, give me the other one.
Why?
She don't want them passed out yet.
What? Yeah, I do want them passed out. Why?
I'm not mad.
Why?
She got a Barbie thing.
Oh.
Ariel, look! You make a shirty!
That's pretty. Oh! I was sitting there going, I was like, I don't know what to
do. That's
mine. Can you hold it back?
That's mine.
That's mine.
Right.
That's mine.
Get up and get down there on the floor. There you go. Here, Bubba. What do you got there?
I got two bathroom sets.
Oh, yeah. Well, now you got plenty. Look. Where's the garbage bag? Wait a minute, hand me your papers. Right there. Hand me that bag, Jess. Or just put your paper in the bag. That'd be great.
I think we around.
What is that?
Blue.
Yeah, she's got some over on the stool. You like it, Jesse? That truck.
There, Ariel.
Thank you.
Y'all, the bag's beside Ariel.
Hey, wait a minute. Okay, never mind.
I have your walkie toys.
Put all your papers in the garbage. Don't open no toys yet until the paper's up.
I'm waiting. Whoa. I get huggy woggy.
Have you opened that yet? Oh,
Ariel.
My God. And his head turns around to look scary. Told you. Man, I had to hunt those everywhere. I mean, everywhere. They had the pink ones that were, everybody had those but for $80. But them right there, I had to pay, I think they were $140.
Let's put the paper in the bag.
You're welcome. I thought you were joking about them when you first said that. I said, she's joking. She don't want them. But then I got to looking online. Apparently, there's some hot item.
I got a remote
controller. Who's that for?
Me.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, Crystal, she's excited. You got what?
A mountain controller.
Let me. Oh, my MGs.
I don't.
You got a, what is that, Ariel?
A mountain
controller. A mountain controller. Oh, baby.
Is that what I said?
A mountain controller.
I know if I had a shovel.
Maddie's digging her underarm.
That's my papa.
That's a Hummer truck like mine. Quit. Okay, don't open it. Leave it be. Yeah. What? We don't have no room. I mean, no. No certain land. Bubba, why don't you take that and set it on my bed? Now you can sell bubble gum.
I can sell bubble gum. Papa, look, I get a Scooby-Doo tag.
Nope, a Scooby-Doo tag.
Yes, look.
Yeah.
Look, Daddy. I got my buzzy tooth. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, somebody see where the remote went.
This is definitely mine.
Bubba.
Jesse, there's a remote down here. What is that? A pedicure thing. Hand me the remote. Come here. It's got to be down here somewhere. Somebody's, something's wrong with it. I got it. Now she can sell more bubble gum. Wait, everybody take a second and get the paper up. Come put it in the garbage bag over here. Hand me the garbage bag, Harley, and I'll fix it.
Jesse.
Don't do that in her face. Bring it here. Wait, Bubba. In here, huh? Cram it in, y'all. Yeah, you can paint it here. Hold that. Cram it in there for me. What? I don't need to open that now. It's broke. What is that? Grab the paper, Aaron, bring it here. Yeah. I will. Let's get the paper up. I can't even walk. Put it in there.
I'm about to put myself in there.
Put it in here. Is that right? Hate buying shoes for you. Because I'm afraid they ain't going to be the right kind. Ariel, grab that paper in front of Jazz. What's he chewing on? Oh, it's got his mermaid unicorn. He sure don't throw a toy away. Good morning, Jazz.
I think I want to be wrapped up in a wall. I'm already done with my
Ariel. Jazz, I got your present in a minute, baby. Is that everything? Man, turn his head. Twist it. Twist it. There you go. Holy moly. Huggy wuggy. Scary.
Let's put that down, Bubba, and get y'all have to keep that paper.
Move for a minute. Harley, turn around and look at the bottom of the door. Is that Scoot? Here, put your pack your papers down in here.
That's Peter.
Everybody's getting good gifts today. Maddie got Converse and some Hello Kitty razor earbuds thing.
Go ahead and pick up them papers so I can pass out more
bids. Whose truck's this?
Mine.
Well, didn't you take it and put it on my bed?
No.
Push them down in there, good buddy.
Go put it on my bed so it'll be out of the way. Where's Ariel's? Okay. Jesse, let's see your truck. Hold it up. Turn it around where we can see it. That's Jesse's remote controlled truck.
It's Bubba's.
Here.
Okay, y'all ready for more?
Not yet. Yeah. Jesse's gone.
Nana,
you know what it is.
A Huggy
Wuggy
flight car.
I'm
ready for more now.
Let's see your watch you got right there, Bubba. Y'all already got a lot. That's it. Oh, how pretty. Go put that on my bed so Jazz don't eat it.
Bubba.
I want
to give you
that.
Huh?
Pawpaw. Yes, this is
her. This is
so sad. I want somebody to help.
Hey, Jazz, no.
What? I got it right here.
Don't open it.
Okay, I'm not. I'm laying it right here. Wait, hand me the bag, Jess. Come on. Let's do better than that. I'm surprised they hadn't outlawed wrapping paper yet. You know what? I'm surprised they ain't outlawed wrapping paper. What is it?
Here, baby.
Ariel.
Mommy, I can be Gabby. Gabby.
Pull a stool out and set your gifts up on it so Jazz don't get them. Please. The middle stool. Okay. That is not the one I want to get you. You got to go with me. Your mama just said you would look sexy
Save
for a wildling boy.
Simon says.
Yeah, that'll help you.
Papa, hold it.
Simon says it'll help you get smarter.
Babe, this is heavy.
What is it?
What
is that to me? Set it down right there. Quit picking up stuff. Maddie may have to pick your one up. Hey, Maddie, was that broke? Lay it down there.
Oh my God. I get a new makeup set.
I need this set over with my stuff.
Just slide it right there. How am I holding him? I'm running the video. Here.
He don't bite
you.
Why are you calling him Huggy Wuggy Playtime?
Because he plays.
Because he Huggy Wuggy Playtime.
Poppy
Playtime. Huggy Wuggy. Wow. Is that, you like that one or you want to swap with somebody? I like that one. I think it's awesome looking. That one goes fast. Oh, wow. You got a little truck. My hand's going numb. Here, baby. Put it up on that chair. Come on, throw it to you. What's Jazz on? Still his uniform? Maddie might have to help you. Maddie, where'd you get them house shoes? Those are awesome. Pack it.
Jesse.
So this is us doing Christmas morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Excuse me.
Look at this toy.
What is that? You mash something and her eyes open. Don't open them with your hand. You're going to mess them up. A button? Okay.
Papa.
Don't even know what that is.
Mash the
button on it. Right there. Down. Right there at his tail, at his butt. See that button? You might want to go put that on the bed because Jazz don't like it.
I'll wait it.
Okay, babe.
Jazz, I'll go put it on the bed. I'll put this on the bed. No! I'm waiting for a present, Jesse.
Well, Holland, that may be all yours, honey. You got a lot there. Jesse, go put that. Harley, go put his Ninja Turtle on the bed for him. You ain't getting that dinosaur, bro. Is that the right one? All right. Well, it's awful pretty. What is that?
Santa baby. Whoa. See if that said you were. Whoa.
Whoa. My hand's numb.
Papa. The animal, Papa.
That's to Bobby. Is that the right one? I thought that was going to be bigger, dude. When it come in, I was like, oh, they sent me the wrong thing. Then I got to looking and it looked like the same thing. That little thing costs $36. What does it do?
My hubby.
Oh. Man, I don't want Christmas to be over this year. That little dog ain't bothering nothing. Go put it on your bed in yonder so y'all know where your stuff's at. Take. All right, but I don't want it on the puppy, on the pee pad, so. All your stuff's right there, ain't it? Hey, whoa.
That flower.
These name tags are so pretty, you don't even want to use them. This is freaking wood. No, it ain't. Ow. God, is his claws already sharp again? After Christmas, we need to make Rocky an appointment over there so he can get a checkup and stuff. He'll need special treatment because he's older. All right, go put it on my bed.
I'm waiting.
Well, play with something you got there.
I forgot to open this one. Papa, what is my dad's name? What is called mine?
That probably
stuff
mine.
This is mine. This is mine.
That is? Mm-hmm. Let me see. Okay, go ahead.
Stuff. Jazz,
no, she ain't got it all. She's got to go with us to get a bra.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And I wanted to buy her a Christmas outfit. I didn't get to buy her a Christmas outfit, Amber or Lynn. I usually buy my girls a dress every year.
Papa.
What?
Can I post this?
Oh, yeah. I don't care, babe. You got all your stuff? All right, that's it, then. Is that it? All right. This is Bobby and Crystal, Maddie, and Harley. Where?
They're up there for her to pass out.
Oh, hand it to her.
I don't open this.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh, Ariel's opening a gift.
And he won.
Oh, everybody got a watch.
Me and Dad wash the hands.
Maybe I won't turn them up. How do you want to do that, not gender? Is that the most gifts you ever got? All right, hey, Harley, everybody come here.
Oh, and
hold on. Everybody got everything? Did you like it, Ariel?
Yeah.
Did you get everything you wanted?
I need a
watch. Did you get everything you wanted? Huh?
I need to focus.
So just lay it right there for now. Did you get everything you wanted?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Maddie, did you get everything you wanted?
All right. No, of course not. She didn't get that much. But hold on. What was it I heard a while ago? What? What are you talking about?
The coffee machine.
That may have been dropped at another house. Hint, hint. Yeah, but I heard something a while ago fall outside. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
That, will you check out there, Harley, and see what it was?
It's a
Watch your fingers.
No, we gotta go to.
Go get it. Look, make that on the porch and make out like it got dropped.
It's my budget.
Errol, y'all come in here. Ask for everybody to ride. Are y'all gonna be able to ride that?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to have a helmet on. Errol, did you get everything you wanted? You sure? Wasn't there something else?
It's a four wheeler.
No, it is not.
Yeah, it is.
It's
fine.
Oh, no. Oh, don't you hit her. Tell her you're sorry. Harley, look at me. One more prize. Watch this. Watch Ariel. What's Granny doing?
I don't know. I thought I heard something. Ariel, you might need to go check. I think I heard something.
Ariel, look out there on the porch, that four-wheeler. I heard something. What's on the ground? Did Santa drop something?
Santa dropped something.
Get it and bring it here. I need to see whose it is. It might be mine.
No.
Come on.
Bring it here. It's okay. Come on. Let me see. Who's it say it is too? Okay, bring it here. Who's the tag say?
It's too
heavy. No, let me see that. Errol, read that. Who's this thing to?
To me.
Oh, he got one more little gift. That's on the four wheeler. All right. What is it?
Showcase. It's a phone. She
just no a way.
Yeah, we just need a phone case.
Where did you get that?
We just need a dog.
I think a phone, Papa.
Jazz.
Leave door open.
Did I get a phone?
Yeah.
It's still a present.
Where?
Get another trash bag.
Whose presence is over?
Amber's and...
Papa,
Shelby, Noria's, and Amber's.
Papa.
Where'd you get that?
Out of my bag.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You got another bag.
Now, don't. If you tear into a gift, put the paper in this garbage. Wait, I got a Maddie wrapped all ours in the same thing. So you can tell what hers is. Well, there's hers if you want to open it.
Oh,
I got an owl. Yeah, don't open them yet.
Not mine. Open the green cheer if you want to open it.
Here.
Whoa.
I'll give it to you, then you can give it to me.
Here, will you go roll that four-wheeler back behind the door? I'm kind of videoing. Here, let me see it. Here, ask Maddie if she'll help you. Crystal, will you roll that four-wheeler back so we can shut the door?
Can you shut the door?
Yeah, Jazz is wanting in.
He jumps up on the porch and comes in on the other
side. He might not can because it's wet. Okay, where's your box? It's got a lot of important stuff. Go put it on my bed. I'm glad you got it. Sit, Jazz. Here, help her go put that up on my bed. Your hoe. Grab her box, Crystal. All that information about warranty and stuff. What do those do?
I just need presents.
Need what? I don't know who that is.
Excuse me.
Take that to my bedroom. I will, I promise. Give me a few minutes. We don't want to break it. It needs a cover on it. Here. All right, come on, Chris. Open yours. This is all my wife's gifts this year.
Can I help Nina open her gifts?
He's got my dad a new pennies chewing on. Jazz.
You and Jazz, man, have got some kind of relationship. Hand that here, Harley, them panties.
Can I help
y'all you? Yeah, we need that off the puppy pad, y'all. Harley, we can't let this happen. Okay, I know, but help them. Take it to my room. Let me see that for a second. If you give that to Jazz, it'll bust. Do not play with him with it. He'll bust it. No, you're not opening her gifts. Running short on video. So we will run as long. Like, share, and subscribe. And thank you for spending Christmas morning with us. Here he does. Prime rib in the fridge. I gotta get it for him. What was that? Ariel, don't try to plug it up. I'll do it for you.
Is that a phone? Yeah. I got that a phone. Yeah.
Huh? You got a watch.
I got to plug it.
I know, but we'll have to plug it in. Just wait. Lay it on my nightstand.
Papa, here.
Ariel, unplug your phone and bring it here. Those phones come charged, don't they? In a minute. I'm warning Nanny. We're not done. See your phone. Bubba, wait. Ask Aunt Maddie and she'll help you. Ariel.
I know it's dead.
Oh, you done tried? What was that?
The stuff that he's getting into.
Huh?
Well, you'll have to wait a minute, Jesse. I'm looking at it to see if it's charged. Wait.
I'll be so mad. You don't know?
No, it's got 59%.
Oh, that's
pretty.
It does look pretty.
What is that?